And now, Major Hickman will demonstrate the F-16's remarkable acceleration and turning capability by pulling up into a level 8 after only a 1,000 foot takeoff roll. In this maneuver, Major Hickman will describe a horizontal figure 8 above the demonstration area. Ladies and gentlemen, from your left, Major Geoff Hickman and the F-16 Fighting Falcon. aircraft gray painting, one that's designed to make it more difficult to pick up and visually in conditions ranging from bright sky to dull overcast. As Major Hickman passes show center, he will apply a full afterburner and accelerate his aircraft into a near vertical plunge, demonstrating the F-16's awesome thrust to weight ratio.